I'm a graphic designer, and actually I'm the head of bachelor graphic design at ECAL, the School of Art and Design in Lausanne, in Switzerland. And we decided to do a book. And this book should show actually 5 or 6 years of actual works from students. When we launched the book, we thought that it would be a great idea to have this as an exhibition as well. For the Centro Cultura Digital, we've decided to put additional projects that have never been seen before. We thought it would be nice to show. It's a graduation project by Giacomo Bastianelli. It's a project that mixes media, because there is a newspaper, but there is also an app. With augmented reality, you can experiment the sounds that have been related to the project.
Hola, soy Giacomo Bastianelli. Y en el Centro de Cultura Digital va a estar mi pieza que se llama Next 11 Paper desde el 12 de octubre hasta el 30 de noviembre.